My Bibliography is a free citation management service that is part of MyNCBI, offered by the National Library of Medicine. This video focuses on special features in My Bibliography that help NIH-funded scientists link funding to their citations and manage compliance with the NIH Public Access Policy. ERA Commons users should log in via the NIH login button using their ERA Commons credentials. Investigators or their designated delegates that have access to these specialized features will see an icon at the top of the My Bibliography main page. A special award view option is available for linked accounts under the Display Settings menu. The award view displays all citations associated with NIH funding and uses a simple color-coded system to indicate compliance with the NIH Public Access Policy. Red means out of compliance, yellow means in process, and green means the article has been archived in PubMed Central and is fully compliant. There are two more icons. NA is for citations that do not fall under the policy, such as articles published before 2008 and book chapters. And a question mark icon means that more information is needed before compliance can be determined. To link funding to one of your citations, click on Add or Delete Award. This brings up the Assign Awards menu. You need to associate your papers with any NIH award that directly supports the paper. See this page for more information. The Awards tab is divided into two sections. At the top are awards that are linked to your account, and underneath are awards linked to other accounts that have been associated with citations in your My Bibliography collection. You may find that some awards are checked and disabled. These awards are locked and cannot be dissociated from the citation because they have been officially submitted on an RPPR report, for example. The Search Add Other Awards tab enables you to link any grant in the system to an item in your bibliography. Linking one of your citations to a grant not in your account will automatically add that citation award combination to the award owner's bibliography, where they can review the association. If someone else links one of your awards to a citation, you will see an alert message displayed at the top of your bibliography. Clicking on the hyperlink in that message will bring up a window that shows which awards have been linked to the new citations. You can also find citations linked to your awards by other individuals by using the Added by Other PIs filter to the right of the citation list. As an award owner, you can break any erroneous associations added by other users. My Bibliography automatically sends all citations linked to your awards to your ERA Commons account, where you can use these citations to fill out RPPR annual reports. Further documentation is available in our books database in the My Bibliography chapter. See the section Managing Compliance to the NIH Public Access Policy. And click on the note if you want to go to a separate video that covers basic functions of My Bibliography, including how to add citations.